गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी विल इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द स्टडी ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3 द टीचर अ टीचर द ओशन ऑफ नॉलेज. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 3 अ टीचर द ओशन ऑफ नॉलेज. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी विल कंप्लीट ऑन द क्वेश्चन आंसर. First, what do you understand by the Doha? Guru Gobind Ji pata hai. So this answer I will give you in the written form and I will send the pic of it. Second, what is the role of teacher in a student life? So this answer is given here. You can start from here. A teacher is like a friend who gives a new meaning to a student life. A teacher is a philosopher who tells you the concept of true life. A teacher is a guide who guides you in your journey of life. This is your answer number 2. Okay, next, answer number 3. Write about the personality of Mr. Brown in the story Caring Students. So this answer is given here. You can start from here. Mr. Brown, a fair looking man, was an English teacher in public school in Kishanganj. He was a kind hearted man with a wonderful character. He was a wonderful teacher also. He had a cheerful nature and thus always remained happy. Till here, this is your answer number 3. Next, answer number 4. In short, write how did the children arrange money for Mr. Brown's operation. So you will start from here. Children arrange money for Mr. Brown operation, and then you will write as, and then you will write from here. It was decided that they would enact a play in the school auditorium. People who want to see the play will have to pay an entrance fees. This is your answer number 4. Okay, next. Fifth answer, as regard teacher, what did Sant Kabir say? So this answer is given here. Sant Kabir has said, a teacher is a person. You will write from here. Sant Kabir said, a teacher is a person who guides us and shows us the path to reach success in life. Okay, this is your answer number 5. Now 6th, what was Helen Keller's disability? So first you will write this answer. So you will write this answer from here. When Helen Keller was only 19 months old, she became severely ill. As a result of her illness, she became deaf and blind. Her parents became extremely worried about her. Owing to her disability, little Helen became indisciplined and rude. This is your answer number 6th. First part. Second, who helped her to overcome that? So this answer is given here. Instead of who, you will write Anne Sullivan. Instead of who, you will write Anne Sullivan. Sullivan. Next, fill in the blanks. A teacher is a friend who gives a new meaning to the student life. Next, a teacher is a mechanism, mechanism, that produces a real person within you. Next, third, your parents give you life, but your teachers teaches you to live, L-I-V-E, live. Fourth, teachers dedicate teachers dedicate their life to serve their students. Fifth, you should always respect and value your teachers. Sixth, Anne Sullivan came as a ray of hope in a Helen Keller life. Seventh, teachers are the builders of future. Next, write yes or no. A teacher is a ray of hope that pierces the darkness. It is true. Second, we should respect our teachers. It is true. Mr. Brown was a very rich teacher. So no, Mr. Brown was a very poor teacher. So this answer is false. Anne Sullivan was a deaf and blind. No, false. Helen Keller was deaf and blind. Okay. Fifth, a teacher works hard to nurture the student. It is true. Sixth, you should try to build a strong bond with your teacher. True. Match the following. Doha was said by a Sant Kabir. Mr. Brown was an English teacher. Children's play was a hilarious. Guru Brahma was the god of creation. And Guru Vishnu is the god of sustenance. Okay. So as we have completed this app chapter, first answer I will give as a PDF in your exercises. Okay. So as we have completed the chapter, so this is your portion for first periodic, and now we will complete the chapter number 4 soon.